Meanwhile, a 911 call prompted a campus alert and lockdown this morning at UNC. It all came after someone reported seeing two women coming from the ROTC building, saying they saw someone with a gun. WNCN's David Hurst joins us from the UNC campus with the latest.
A student told police she was walking to her 8 o'clock class this morning when two girls ran out of the ROTC building and told her to call 911 because they saw a man with a rifle. Now, police got here within minutes, swept the area, and found nothing. A false alarm of an armed gunman sent panic throughout the UNC campus Wednesday morning. A little after 8 a.m., someone called 911 reporting a person with a rifle near the ROTC building on campus.
I saw two women run out of the ROTC armory building. They told me, please call 911, there's a man with a rifle.
Just minutes later, witnesses say police surrounded the building.
And then I saw them quickly set up a perimeter on the back side of the building and the front side of the building with several with large rifles that were quickly pulled.
A Carolina alert was sent out about 20 minutes after the call came in, telling students and staff to remain inside.
And there were four police officers standing outside the building I came from, and they were like, don't go this way, don't go this way.
Police say they were able to clear the building and determine there was no gunman. At that time, another alert was sent out giving students and staff the all clear. It was a relief for many students who thought UNC was about to become the latest of recent college campus shootings.
Yeah, it was a distinct possibility. I mean, it definitely ran through my mind.
Police are now trying to get in contact with the two women who told the 911 caller they saw a man with a gun.
It may very well be that the person felt like they observed somebody with a rifle, and we obviously want people, if they think they see that, to call us.
And police say hours of training and emergency exercises help prepare them for these types of situations, and they were ready in the event that there was an active shooter.
If it turns out to be nothing, that's great, but we would rather err on the side of caution.
Campus police tell us there are, in fact, military-issued rifles inside the ROTC building, but the ROTC building does remain locked at all times and needed a key card to get in. Police are still trying to sort out to figure out what exactly happened this morning. We'll continue to bring you developments as they come in. Reporting in Chapel Hill, David Hurst, WNCN News.